Hold on. I know. Open up. Okay. Are you busy?
You here for your bike?
Can I help you?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo.
What the hell?
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yeah, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
Damn it.
I thought you might.
Stop!
How's it going?
Let me get the gate.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
Something's out here.
Come on, you scars.
Something.
There we go. He's gotta be up on that tower. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, we thought you'd just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it? Take that.
Moving, huh?
asshole.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? There we go.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Ah, nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.